All new at midday, the trial for a man accused of shooting and killing a man in Norfolk has ended in a mistrial. Police charged 39-year-old Mitchell Grice with second-degree murder after the shooting in April of last year. He's accused of shooting and killing Robert Lucas III in the Young Terrace neighborhood.